All right, here's our lessons video for measure 18. So this should break down really slow. 18 starts with DD, one, and. Then we have a C wiggle, two, E, and, then it's gonna jump down to G, three, and, four, and. Try that really slow. One, and, wiggle, G, D sharp. All right, it'll come back to an E. So let's try adding the downbeat. Ready, and. One, and, wiggle, G, D sharp, and E. Two, again, ready, go. One, and, two, E, and, a. One, and, two, and, E. Okay, 19 is very similar. E, D wiggle, then we go A, E, D. So 19, we'll start on E, we'll go E, E, D, C, B, C, A, E, D. Try it again, 19. Ready, and. E, D, wiggle, A, E, D. Okay, put both of those together. So 18 and 19, super slow. 18, go. One, and C, wiggle, G, D sharp, and E, D wiggle, G, sorry, A, E, D. One, two, again, ready, go. D, C wiggle, D sharp, and E, D wiggle, A, D, C. So here's 20. It starts with those two D's. D, D, octave, and we do a G arpeggio, we add the A. G, B, A, sorry, D, B, A, G, trill on A and B, and then we're gonna go G, B, A, okay? So we have D, D, arpeggio, trill, and, dig it out. Two, already, and, one, and, two, E, and, a, three, E, and, a, four, E, and, a, one. Da, we're gonna throw it all the way back up to our first D. So, O, one, and two, and three, and four, and. Basically, that is a G arpeggio, and we're coming up from this. O, one, and two, B, and three, and one, and then we have a big run. So let's try from the trill. Ready, and trill, and B, three, and four, and one, and two, and three, and four, and. Let's do the whole line, 18 to 21. One, and 18, go. D, C wiggle, G, D sharp, and E, C wiggle. I think that's a D wiggle, sorry. D arpeggio, and trill, and trill, and one, and B, and G, and D sharp, and. One more time. One, two, ready. D, D, C wiggle, G sharp, E, C wiggle, A, E, D, arpeggio, trill, and trill, and one, D, B, G, D sharp. All right? Good luck. Good job.